Back with another video. Back with another banger. Today we're playing Evil Within. Evil Within 2, yeah, that's what it's called. So I basically got the let's get into it. Dude, I'm really hyped. I really wanted to play this game for a very long time. You already know. I played the first one. The first Evil Within, but that was like, that was back then, you know what I'm saying, where I wasn't really into the YouTube stuff. But while I didn't even know what YouTube was back then, because I was so little. But you know what I'm saying, we about to get in here, bro. Enough said, enough talk. All right, we about to pick Nightmare. We are about to pick Nightmare, bro. Come on, give me a challenge. All right, what the. Oh yeah, I played the demo of this.
No.
Like 2 years ago.
No, this is not happening.
Oh no. I don't know where we're running, but.
Oh God, Lily!
Oh shoot. Lily! I don't know. Oh, so in here.
Damn it.
Sure, yeah, good job. Dang.
Lily, I'm here. Where are you? Oh, God, is she upstairs?
Oh, shoot. This is why you never let your kids. Where's the mom at, bro?
How did this happen?
That's Crouch. Oh my.
I'm coming, Lily. Just hold on.
Can I run any faster? Hey.
I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
Crouch. Yeah, this is definitely a room.
Lily? Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Duff. Oh shoot. Oh, what the? It was a dream.
Kidman?
Hello, Sebastian.
Oh, Kidman.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was going to happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're going to tell me about Mobius.
It's See, I knew they were suspicious, dude. When the first I saw them, bro. Lily?
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit.
Bro, what'd you do to me?
Lily needs you.
Who's the other one? Oh, that's the wife. Duh, you can tell.
Sebastian?
You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the Almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
You know, lab?
So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon mental hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
Lily. Castiglianos. I don't know that.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them. And STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. And someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready?
Dang.
Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you. STEM entry in 3, 2, 1.
Whoa. Evil within. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? But story and setting, screenplay.
Where am I?
Hold, yeah.
To accept Myra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No, I'll never accept it. You won't help me. I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
It's happening, bro. Who's this? Hello? Oh,
that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
What? When you investigate... okay, this is the only thing. What the heck is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... People.
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here.
Mobius, yeah.
Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily too.
Union?
The STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey.
So we got Hoffman. Wait, hold on, what? Hoffman, female. 5'4", 100... Psychological... She's the medic,
Baker,
I'm guessing.
Team leader.
Team leader.
He's the guy I should try to find first.
39, male, team leader, yeah. We got the team leader, we got Hoffman, which is a medic.
Harris.
And then we got Harris.
Combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself.
Facts.
They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent in all these technicians.
Technical support. O'Neill, 31, male, 5'10".
Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training.
Well, okay then. Oh, bruh. Come on, now. Anyways, what about
Lily
this?
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
Daddy?
Okay, I'll stop. What the heck was cat?
I don't ever remember owning a cat.
Hello, paka? Look at this.
Slide projector. Where did my slide projector? Elementary school.
Slide projector. Photographic slide. A relic from a pre-phone camera. These are found mostly in old people's attics. And yeah, blah blah blah. All right. Anyways, what the heck?
Just like Beacon.
Like blah. Oh yeah.
Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again.
Into the looking glass.
Into the looking glass.
What the heck? Chapter 2, something not quite right. Sebastian, okay. What the heck?
Lily, what's wrong?
So this is the house that was burned up? Bro, how did the house burn up, broke. Bro?
It's okay.
Well, fix it!
Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
She can't fix that. Just kidding.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
H20 delirious?
Coming down with something?
I'm delirious out of my mind. Anyways. So I'm messing with the heck?
Is this the right place?
The heck?
What the?
No. Run, bruh. Hey. 192. What, is there about to be a door behind me? What the heck? No door. What is this magic? Oh shoot. What does that say? William Baker. Toggle flashlight. Okay. Oh heck no. Where the frick are we now? A museum? Museum? Not a museum. Museum.
What the hell?
Dang, bro.
That's one of the search team. Baker.
Baker. Searched. Who's Baker again?
Whoa. The team leader.
Oh, yeah, team leader. That's cool.
Bullet. Straight through the head.
Dang! Oh, you see how it's like open? Oh my gosh. Not fun of turning to that dude. Dang. I'm pretty sure this was in the demo as well. Yeah, I know this. So we investigate this. This was in the demo, I think.
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
Oh, really? You look at that. Oh, you look at that. Hello? Guessing we don't go that way. What is that? Bro, that's someone net. Ew.
Hello? Who was that?
Anyways. Oh my gosh.
What's going on here?
Oh no. Entering and exiting cover. Exit cover when cover is like on display. The icon figure one will be displayed when you're facing valid cover point. Moving to this. Alright, got it. Go. Don't look back. Don't look back, please. No. Don't go.
Who the hell was that?
Oh, what the heck?
I gotta find a way out of here.
He's behind me. Oh, never mind. Oh, what the freak? I'm okay. Holy moly. This dude. This dude. Ew,
Christ.
What the? Oh, hex. Why can't I, like, yeah. I played the demo. I shouldn't know where I'm going. What the heck's that noise? Freak. What the? It's a picture of me. What the heck?
What the hell?
What the? Oh, I remember this. I remember this. Look back. Oh! You want some chicken or not? I don't know what I just said. You can be a best friends. Oh my gosh, move. Go! Run! Run! But I'm about to... Oh, I'm going after stamina, bro. Oh.
I'm trapped in here.
Nope.
Or maybe not.
Go. Oh.
Damn it. What the hell is that thing?
Think I know what that dead did. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. What did that rat do? She's gonna be behind you, bro. I knew it, bruh. You can never escape this thing, dude. Hold sprint, consume stamina. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Struggle. That's it. Medical syringes. Origin. Oh, the medication. These portable. Okay, these are basically heal. They basically heal yourself. That's what I meant to say. Honestly, another file. Not a file. Files. Yep, another file. Let's try to collect so many files as we can. File. Press and navigate to the files tab to view it. What the hell?
Where were you when I needed you?
Okay. We're outside. We're free.
Maybe this is the right place. Lily. I hope you're here.
Photo of Castellano's family. This photo thought it was the lost in the fire forever. Remember when he took his literally breath smelled like cotton candy and Myra never looked more beautiful. I thought this was lost.
Kidman.
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know.
Been chased by this freaking freak.
Churchill wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the f*** did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure.
Too dang quiet. What the?
Hello? Hey! She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
Nah, bro. That is no human. That is no human, bro. That is some creature you don't want to mess with.
Hello?
It's an alien. Oh gosh.
Skin and bones.
I've seen this one. Ew, dude.
Wait. You gotta eat skin and bones.
The freak. Oh my. Yeah, I remember. I remember this scene, dude. Come on, bro.
I said eat.
Bro, look at her hands, bro. Oh, dang. Ew, bro, dude is full, dude. Come on, man. That's me eating vegetables and my mom's forcing me to eat.
Oh. What the?
Oh, damn. Oh, no, the bottle!
Shit!
Why'd you? I'm about to be sick in my stomach. Oh dang! Oh dang! Oh dang! Let's go, dude. Bro, who's banging on the dang door, dude? Gringo's gross, and it's gross, and usually comes from dead enemies. But if you collect it, you can use it to obtain increased abilities. Oh, like upgrade? Oh my gosh! There's another one! Oh my! Here, let me open it for you. You don't want these problems. You just caught. Okay, never mind. He's coming. Oh my gosh, I'm out of ammo. Open, bro. Please be ammo in here. Any ammo? Oh yeah, there is ammo. I know ammo. One hit and I'm dead. One hit, I'm out dead. Let's go. One hit. Come there, stop. Oh gosh, never mind. Move, dude. Fire. There we go. Oh my gosh, dude. Come on.
Kidman. Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
Yeah, I'm going to find her. Kidman, stay out of this.
Let's go.